Defendant. In a criminal case, the defendant is the person who has been charged with the crime by the government. In a civil case, the defendant can be a person, a business, or a government agency that is being sued for doing something wrong.